In this video, we have to find the sum of all real numbers b for which all the roots of the equation x square plus bx minus 3b is equal to 0 are integers. So, first method, we have x square plus bx minus 3b is equal to 0. And for any equation, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of d by 2a. And if x is integer, then this d, it must be perfect square. And d is equal to b square minus 4ac. And here x is integer, so d, it should be perfect square. And d will be equal to b square minus 4 times a is 1 and c is minus 3b. It is equal to, suppose m square, and b square plus 12b, it is equal to m square, and it is b square plus 12b, it is 2 times b times 6. And if we add 6 square, then it will be equal to m square plus 6 square. And this will be equal to b plus 6 square, that is equal to m square plus 36, and b plus 6 square minus m square, it is equal to 36. And it will be b plus 6 plus m times b plus 6 minus m, that is equal to 36. And any two number a plus b and a minus b, they have same parity. That means either a and b both can be even or both can be odd. And here we have b plus m plus 6 and b minus m plus 6, so they will have same parity because if we add b plus 6 plus m and b plus 6 minus m, then m will get cancelled and it is 2 times b plus 6, that is even. So either both the numbers can be even or both can be odd, because even plus odd, it cannot be equal to even. And also b plus 6 plus m, times b plus 6 minus m, it is equal to 36, that is even, and odd times odd cannot be even, so it is not possible. So both the numbers are even, so 36 is a product of two even number. It cannot be 1 times 36 because 1 is odd, so it will be 2 times 18 and 18 times 2, and it cannot be 3 times 12 because 3 is odd. 4 times 9 is also not possible because 9 is odd. It can be 6 times 6, and also it can be minus 2 times minus 18, minus 18 times minus 2, and minus 6 times minus 6. So case 1, b plus 6 plus m, it is equal to 2, and b plus 6 minus m, it is equal to 18. Then if we add both equations, then m will get cancelled, and 2b plus 12, it is equal to 20, so 2b will be equal to 8 and b will be equal to 4. Case 2, b plus 6 plus m, it can be 18, and b plus 6 minus m, it can be 2. And again, if we add both equations, then m will get cancelled, and 2b plus 12 is 20, so 2b will be equal to 8 and b will be equal to 4. And case 3, b plus 6 plus m is equal to 6, and b plus 6 minus m is equal to 6. Then again m will get cancelled, and 2b plus 12 is equal to 12, so 2b will be equal to 0 and b will be equal to 0. And case 4, b plus 6 plus m, it can be minus 2, and b plus 6 minus m, it can be minus 18. And again, if we add both equations, then m will get cancelled, and 2b plus 12, it is equal to minus 20, and 2b will be equal to minus 32, so b will be equal to minus 16. And case 5, b plus 6 plus m, it can be minus 18, and b plus 6 minus m, it can be minus 2, and m will get cancelled. 2b plus 12 is minus 20, and 2b is equal to minus 32, so b will be equal to minus 16. And case 6, b plus 6 plus m, it can be minus 6, and b plus 6 minus m, it can be minus 6. And again, if we add both equations, then m will get cancelled, and 2b plus 12 is equal to minus 12, and 2b will be equal to minus 24, so b will be equal to minus 12. So b is equal to 4, 0, minus 16, and minus 12. It is 4, 0, minus 16, and minus 12. So sum of all real numbers b it will be equal to 4 plus 0 plus minus 16 plus minus 12, and it is 4 minus 28, that will be equal to minus 24. And second method, we have x square plus bx minus 3b is equal to 0. Suppose the root of this equation is alpha and beta, and we have given that alpha and beta, they are integers. And for equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, if the root of this equation is alpha and beta, then alpha plus beta, it will be equal to minus b by a, and alpha times beta, it will be equal to c by a. So here, alpha plus beta, it will be equal to minus b by 1, that will be minus b, and alpha times beta, it will be equal to minus 3b by 1, that will be minus 3b. So alpha beta, it is equal to minus 3b, and alpha beta is equal to 3 times minus b, and alpha beta is equal to 3 times minus b is alpha plus beta. And it is alpha beta is equal to 3 alpha plus 3 beta, and alpha beta minus 3 alpha minus 3 beta, it will be equal to 0. And here we can take alpha common, and it is beta minus 3. And here, if we add 9 both side, then here we can take minus 3 common, and it will be beta minus 3, that is equal to 9, and it is alpha minus 3 times beta minus 3, that is equal to 9. And alpha beta, they are integers. So alpha minus 3, beta minus 3, they will be integer. So alpha minus 3 and beta minus 3, they are integers. So 9 is a product of two integers. It will be 1 times 9, 9 times 1, 3 times 3, minus 1 times minus 9, minus 9 times minus 1, and minus 3 times minus 3. And here alpha minus 3 is 1, so alpha will be 4, and beta minus 3 is 9, so beta will be 12, and here alpha will be 12, beta will be 4, and here alpha minus 3 is 3, so alpha will be 6, and beta minus 3 is 3, so beta will be 6, and here alpha will be minus 1 plus 3, that will be 2, and beta will be minus 9 plus 3 will be minus 6. And here alpha will be minus 6 and beta will be 2. And here alpha will be minus 3 plus 3, that will be 0, and beta will be 0. And we have alpha plus beta is equal to minus b, so b will be equal to minus times alpha plus beta. So here b will be equal to minus 16, here b will be equal to minus 16, here b will be equal to minus 12, here b will be equal to 4, here b will be equal to 4, and here b will be equal to 0. So b, it is equal to minus 16, minus 12, 4, and 0. So sum of all real numbers b, it will be equal to minus 16 plus minus 12 plus 4 plus 0, that is equal to minus 28 plus 4, that will be equal to minus 24. So it is minus 24.